You know, it's very, very clear that the research findings indicate that there are benefits to social distancing at the society level, at the level of a community. So when a community imposes some sort of social restrictions, that has benefits. It reduces transmission rates, community spread. What we were interested in is what happens at the level of the individual. Does a given individual actually benefit from engaging in social distancing behavior? The methodology that we employed in this study featured what we refer to as virtual behavior scenarios. So we developed 10 different scenarios, each of which represents an actual real-life event, and asked them to make a concrete in-the-moment decision as to how they would behave in that situation. So for example, we might present a graphical image of a park, and there are two routes. One of them is very direct, but it involves passing by a number of people. The other is much more indirect, but it's isolated. Which would you choose? Or we've got a plaza and an aerial image of a number of people in that plaza, and you've got to work your way across that plaza. Well, again, how do you do that? Do you take a direct route that involves passing by a number of people, or do you do something indirect that avoids a lot of people? We also included the much more traditional self-report measure of social distancing behavior. So, to what extent have you been following social distancing recommendations? Very strictly? Not at all. We asked people to place themselves on that kind of continuum. That turned out to not be a very effective predictor of the likelihood of contracting COVID over the next 4 months. The virtual behavior measures did a much better job of that. And what we get, the image that we get from our virtual behavior scenarios provides us with a much better sense what they actually do, when that's much more predictive of their likelihood of contracting COVID. Our data showed that there are benefits for a single individual. Hopefully it will encourage people to actually engage in social distancing.